25 vegetable seeds that need light to germinate. Are you an aspiring gardener looking to grow a lush, thriving vegetable garden? Knowing which vegetable seeds require light to germinate is crucial for their successful growth. In this video, we'll explore 25 vegetable seeds that depend on light exposure to sprout and start their journey to becoming delicious, nutritious produce. Now, let's take a closer look at the specific vegetable seeds that need light to germinate and how to sow them. 1. Lettuce and 2. Spinach. Sow seeds shallowly, about a quarter inch deep, in well-draining soil. Keep the soil consistently moist and provide 12 to 16 hours of light per day. 3. Rapeseed, 4. Basil, 5. Celery, 6. Fennel, 7. Chives, 8. Cilantro, 9. Strawberry spinach, 10. Purslane, and 11. Water celery. Sow seeds on the surface of the soil or cover them lightly with a seed starting mix. Keep the soil moist and provide 12 to 16 hours of light per day. 12. Cauliflower, 13. Green pepper, 14. Red pepper, 15. Chinese cabbage, 16. Endive, 17. Kale, and 18. Mache. Sow seeds shallowly, no more than a quarter inch deep, in well-draining soil. Provide ample sunlight, ensuring they receive 12 to 16 hours of light per day. 19. Herbs, such as dill, parsley, and oregano. Scatter seeds on the soil surface and cover them lightly with a fine layer of soil or seed starting mix. Ensure they receive 12 to 16 hours of light per day and keep the soil consistently moist. 20. Beets and 21. Spinach beet. Sow seeds about a quarter inch deep in well-draining soil. Provide 12 to 16 hours of light per day and maintain even moisture in the soil. 22. Water pepper, 23. Chrysanthemum greens, 24. Thai basil, and 25. Chinese radish greens. Plant seeds on the soil surface or cover them with a thin layer of soil or seed starting mix. Ensure they receive 12 to 16 hours of light per day and keep the soil consistently moist. We hope that our list of 25 vegetable seeds that require light for germination has provided you with valuable insights to help you on your gardening journey. Remember, always follow the specific planting guidelines and provide adequate light for these seeds to ensure their optimal growth. With dedication and care, you'll soon be enjoying an abundant harvest of fresh, homegrown vegetables. Happy gardening!